Now, look, Buster, let's have an understanding. Now what? Brother, what a way to run a railroad. Now, if I was saying... All right, let's get this picture started.
Hello.
Big Ed, scrub my feet.
Did you see anything? Huh?
Already!
A shortcut to the chum bucket. That must be for me.
Welcome, valued customer!
This isn't the chum bucket.
I guess I don't live here in the future. My folks must have moved out when the neighborhood started growing. Boy, what cool cars! Look at that! The future!
Sound cakes and jellos! This is with the equilibrium!
They want to be the dominant species on the planet, and they'll destroy us all to make it happen! Destroy us all! 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 Destroy us all!
Meanwhile...
You broke it! You finally broke it! You smashed my eye! Now what, huh? Ah! Boy, are you gonna get it now!
Hey! Somebody's gonna pay for that glass!
We'll be right back.
What now, Ken?
Now we say goodbye before they haul old Canuckies away.
What about the mayor?
The mayor? Might as well go out complaining. Come on!
Stop! You don't have an appointment!
Listen here, Mayor. Hello? Candy?
Candy!
Well, you just had to have a balloon, didn't ya? Oh, dear.
There she is. All right, come on, Morty, let's go.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, man, Rick. What is this place?
It's Dimension 35C. And it's got the perfect climate conditions for a special type of tree, Morty, called a mega tree. And there's fruit in those trees, and there's seeds in those fruits. Talking about mega seeds. They're incredibly powerful, and I need them to help me with my research, Morty.
Oh, man, Rick. I'm looking around this place, and I'm starting to work up some anxiety about this whole thing.
What, are you joking me? I mean, look at all the crazy crap surrounding us. I mean, look at that thing right there. What the hell is that thing? You think you're going to see that kind of thing at school? Look at it just lumbering around. It doesn't even... It defies all logic, that thing.
Yeah, Rick, I get it.
Push the button!
No, Eddie. In order to ensure ourselves of a canker-free future, the three of us must strike while the iron is hot.
No way. I'll wait for the movie.
Ed, please don't get Eddie.
Leave me alone! I don't want it! Go away! Surely that was no human being. Once I take care of the humans, I will begin my war against... the bees. Gurp, respond. I need you to send out a tow vehicle to pick up the Voot Runner. Gurr? Hello? Must be some interference. Oh, well. This place is fairly deserted, well hidden. I should be able to return with the tow vehicle, pick the cruiser up, and go. And when the repairs are done, I shall hunt down that evil death bee.
I wonder where Ami is. I haven't seen her in quite a while. Ami, what happened to you? You look almost as bad as Kaz on a good day.
I heard that.
Guys, look! A birdie!
It's pretty! Let's catch it!
Like the perfect place for you to get a scare.
Yeah!
Really? Well, I was thinking there might just be a few too many humans around.
Come on, Oblina, that doesn't sound like you.
Yeah!
It sounds like something Icus would say.
Yeah! Hey, wait, no!
I got it!
Dude, that's not...
As you know, tomorrow is Peace Day, and nobody is as excited for the big celebration as I am.
Not scientifically possible!
Who's there?
Oh, wait, my leg's cut.
Break it up! Get out of the way, make room!
I think I'm sitting on a nail.
My turn!
Hey!
Well, I bet my dad can beat up your dad.
Yeah, well, I bet that my dad can beat up your dad.
Is that so?
Yeah.
Is that so?
Yeah.
Well, we'll just have to see about that, won't we?
Of all the mice in the world, he is the uncatchable one. He's flung to the ground more guts than you can count on your paws.
But you'd better hurry up. I mean, if that's okay.
You're the best, Wilt.
I can see! Now we can figure out how to escape this filthy place.
Senpai, you should let me be your model instead.
Open the door! I need to throw up! No! Find your own bathroom!
Ethan, your s'more is burning.
Is all this procedure necessary to get rid of a dwarf?
can't be.
Yes! It is I! And...
Oh, wait. Sorry. You'll have to move along, hideous goblin. I'm posing dramatically for when the dib shows up.
Really?
Heather must retrieve her key from inside Chef's bank vault of a fridge without getting caught.
Maybe it won't show up on camera. There, help me move this sofa.
You got it, Squiddy. Where are we moving her to?
Hang on, I'm trying to get a grip on the thing. Now don't move it till I say... Ow! Okay, it's on my foot. Now don't... Ow!
Okay.
Ow! SpongeBob, I told you not to move it till I say...
Ow! We must find the baby before any harms come to her.
Or me.
Someone's rocking the boat.
Girl panthers!
Really? Well, I was not aware.
Now, what do we do?
Dresser!
Huh?
Dresser!
Bob, you piece of shit! You crazy kid!
Gunman! Come on, Mr. Nice Guy!
Hello, I'm Yakko Warner. And all joking aside, reboots are symptomatic of a fundamental lack of originality in Hollywood. A creativity crisis fueled by terrified executives clinging to the past like rats to the debris of a sinking ship.
Yeah, have you no shame?
Here's your check for the Animaniacs reboot, you sellouts.
Yeah, but when we sell out, we know we're selling out, so it's cool.
Just the view ain't too shabby either.
View?
Let me work! Captain!
Captain, you gotta come home.
Awesome! This is exactly what we need!
I agree, as long as it's free.
Sweet.
Dinner. Goulash again. That's a nope. A bite of pizza. It tastes like hope. Dinner.
Hey, Dad.
Stop calling him Dad!
Now pay close attention to that ham, because it's not the last time you're going to see that ham in the story.
Accepted and I wasn't? Impossible! How could this happen? I want to be special!
What if you're wrong?
I'm never wrong! I was wrong!
What's that for?
door!
I'm really sorry about that.
Well, that raised more questions than it answered. Doesn't matter. This thing really is useless. So ridiculous.
But the hypotenuse is never equal to its obtuse angle unless the square root equals pi.
I hate public restrooms.
But the mints are good.
That's not a mint. Oh.
You're here at last, and you're mine, all mine.
I should see if this whatever it is really will help me deal with Sim.
What? You're really gonna do this? It's dangerous.
Don't worry, just go. Enjoy the show. I'm sure it's gonna be something special.
Take care of yourself.
Science prevails!
Listen, when we go over there, you think you could drop that whole, you know, great creative thing? At least till I get to know them. I mean, I want them to fall in love with me, for who I am. And, you know, if you're there as their creator, I mean, you're gonna completely overshadow...
Oh, course, Randy to Bandy, okay?
Oh, you're a pal, Rudy! I mean, Randy, come on!
We never sleep when it's time to go deep. Well, it's gonna be time to go deep real soon.
I'm Pickle Rick! Oh, I do! Oh no, it's dark in here.
I wish you hadn't done that.
Oh, Sonic! Sonic! You're okay!
Oh, take it easy!
For a while there, Sonic, I thought I'd never see you again!
Amy, please, let me go!
So what's bothering you, and what can I do to help?
Well, there's nothing anyone can do to help. Not unless they have magical powers or something.
I do! Huh? What do you want? Tell me quick!
I'd like to be you and go home to your family.
Great, just stay right there!
Huh?
This is very strange. Let's go!
Hold it, Double D! Where's your manners? They're new here. And they said they were gonna make us some food, didn't they? So why don't we just hang out for a bit, eat for free, and then we can split. Come on, let's check this place out!
Where exactly are we?
That creature reminds me of my one-eyed great Nana.
Perf what?
She was such a sweet woman. Always bumping into things. You can't prove anything!
Yeah!
What are you doing?
I'm eavesdropping, because whatever affects you also affects me. And besides, this chocolate chip, how... is so yummy!
Yes, I see.
Hey, who's that handsome guy? Hello, 911 emergency. There's a handsome guy in my house. Oh, wait a second, cancel that. It's only me. Oh, you drive me wild. Showtime!
Where should I get it from?
Oh, am I not in town? Guess I must have walked too far.
I'll just go get the water, so you just stay right here and I'll be right back. Wait, where could I find water?
Hey, look!
Huh? Oh, that's a restaurant! Some restaurant water would be perfect, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I hope you like my macaroni and cheese.
Looks great. I'm gonna eat that food.
What about
your brother?
Is he coming?
Oh, man, no. Since Sim vanished, Div's been in his room for, like, a million years. I hardly recognize him anymore. He just sits there in that chair, getting grosser, smellier. Weird.
Power to Pollock! Mayday! Mayday! You're coming in too low! Pull up, man! Pull up! No! Dang, wind shear.
I was bitten by Lana's liberated vampire bat. Greatest day ever.
Excuse me.
Welcome back once again.
Huh?
Countdown to peace.
Intruder! Prepare to come on in!
I'm your host.
Sure.
Join us.
What's that? Hey, little guy. Aren't you a cutie? Wait!
I gotta admit, I don't usually stick around in one place for this long, but you two are kind of fun. You ready for your test?
Test?
Come on, you two are naturals!
Will you lower your voice? You lower your voice!
I will when you lower your voice!
Lower your voice!
You lower your voice!
Oh, lucky player!
Sleep!
Sir? A coup?
Of course! The ham!
See? There's that ham again.
Okay, but I...
And the townspeople threw a parade for me!
And they made a statue of me!
But they made me king! Da-da-da-da! Oh, I wear the crown wisely and well!
Oh, for goodness sake!
I won't fail you, my Lord Black Hat, sir!
I hope so, Doctor. For your own sake.
If there's one thing I have zero tolerance for, it's sharing my pool with the local wildlife.
Time to bop, bop, bop! I'm gonna die!
I'm going to the Grand Line. Gold Roger's so cool. He's exactly how a pirate's supposed to be. That's why I'm here. To go to the Grand Line, get my hands on the One Piece, and then be king of the pirates.
You're kidding me.
So did I say that?
My eyeballs are on fire!
Why is it so bright?
Rocko! Come on!
You realize we're floating, don't you?
Hello, Ed Boys! Many doors yet? Too much for couch potato Ed Boys like yourself.
A three-headed Rolf. Yawn.
And me! I'm underground now, too! We're all underground! Hey, there's no bugs around here, are there?
That's enough. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I stopped to enjoy the scenery. This planet is pretty cool. It's nice here. Yeah, you'd like this world too if you weren't such a party pooper.
What? We don't belong out here!
Ah, relax, will ya? We have all afternoon to duke it out, buddy boy.
I want a bus to Bikini Bottom!
That's your loss. You don't know what you're missing. But if you'd rather get clobbered by me...
I demand you get me a bus to Bikini Bottom right now! Until then, I am not leaving this spot!
Your brain's even slower than your feet!
I am not an orphan!
More humiliating than them.
Looky what I can do.
Right over here. Keep your camera on the money. Right here. Me.
Cheese.
And end it!
My buttons. You've been nothing but a nuisance. Now get off my nose! Shoo! Yeah! Teddy, you will sit still and let me watch the fatheads. Do you hear me?
Okay, I'll keep it. But on one condition. If at any point Dad offers us a better present, I get dibs. Deal?
Deal.
I'm a horsey! Whoa!
I pooted.
This one's for Rasko.
I bet this key is for that case!
So I feel mankind should reassess its position on the Darwin graph before total social abandonment.
Thanks, but I really have no idea what you're talking about.
Perhaps other examples are in order.
Oh,
time to scrounge through the trash!
Hey! I've had just about enough of you!
Who cares?
All right, easy, Cricket. Patience and precision.
Let's see. All brooms love a good cleaning. Be sure to use your broom to clean regularly and communicate with it to let it know who the rider is to ensure a good relationship. Way to go, Broomy! You're the best sweeper in the whole wide world!
Hurry up! We're not even supposed to be on this channel!
Cartoon Network is. Ooh, hey, Panama.
Johnny! Oh, Cartoon Network's got this thing wrong. It's called Cartoon Fridays. And we're on it. Hurry up! Okay! These are our shows. All your favorite cartoons back to back with a new episode every Friday. They're on Fridays at 7 over on Cartoon Network. You might like to switch over there now.
Somebody's coming!
We'll see you over there.
Hey!
Oh, dear.
That'll hold them all, White.
That'll hold them all, White. Hooey.
Your way, and I'll go mine. Live and let live. Right? Right. Ladies and gentlemen, there will be no further delays, so I shall attempt to entertain you in my own inimitable fashion. Now what? What are you doing down there? Down here? What are you doing up there? Down here. Listen, bud, if you wasn't me, I'd smack you right in the puff. Don't let that bother you, Jack. Okay, buddy, you asked for it.
I'm Hilda. I just moved here. Want to be friends?
Surprise!
Not yet, Clam. I will tell you when it is time.
Surprise!
Clam!
Surprise?
Clam, your festivity challenged.
Happy Boxing Day! In Canada.
Look at this place. A perfect, calm, orderly void. Gotta hand it to you, Ford. You really know how to clear your... What?
Look at him. He's so vile. So evil. So... why are we leaving our cute boss alone again?
We're on a mission, and he's not alone. He's with Penumbra.
Huh? Hmm?
What? I swear, I'll stop getting you phones if you just keep breaking them.
So you're keeping him?
Well,
Yeah, Blue, I created him. I have to take responsibility for him. It's only fair.
Figures?
I'm a cowboy. Look, Blue, things won't be any different, I promise.
There's my horse.
Come on, didn't you want to make that go-kart today? You've been talking about it all week.
Get out of here!
Come on, I brought Mom's drill.
So?
We can paint flames on the side.
So?
We can ride down that huge hill on Mulberry Lane.
Oh, Mac, you mean it?
Of course, just like I promised.
Oh, Mac, you're the best kid an imaginary friend could ever have. Will you get that thing away from me?
Now I'm a horsey. Now you're a horsey. Give me up. Your taste, funny.
Your cousins are the best.
I know.
Oh, my word. What is that?
Maybe it's got rabies.
Come on, Sage.
Do you want rabies?
Hey, sorry for messing with you.
I ain't too worried about it.
Do you forgive me?
Of course. Still too much gunpowder.
All right, see ya.
Okay.
Squidward will be performing his version of Solitude in E minor.
Yeah, E minor! All right, yeah!
So, let's get building! Get that camera out of my face!
Every precious moment. This is your time to do the most awesome of awesome things.
Don't worry. I know just the thing to do.
Across the area, it's hot in Topeka.
It's hot in Topeka.
Never. Speaking of French, I could really use some fries with this.
A normal-sized hot dog wasn't good enough?
I finished it.
Girl, where do you put it all? Wait! I almost forgot Rory. I cannot believe she made me a dog!
Hit the flames button!
Hello, my name is Ed.
Save your energy, Ed. We have lumber to bilk.
Time for the Poké Party Dance!
dog, cat dog, cat dog. Alone in the world is a little cat dog. Cat dog, cat dog. Alone in the world is a little cat dog.
Fine. I understand. I've been a terrible nuisance. I'll just go back to my garbage can on Skid Row and use my tears as a waterbed.
Do the monkey with me! Come on! Hey there, baby. Yeah, whatever.
Hello. You must be one of our new neighbors. My name is Steven. Would you like to come in for a pretzel?
Ruins might benefit from a closer look by us.
No, they're not.
Greetings, pal!
You look sad. May we be of assistance?
Would you like some help sitting?
It's not that. It's me.
They think they are. I've given the best years of my life to this place, and they think they can just fire me like that? Like trash? I don't think so.
SpongeBob?
I've been waiting for you, Patrick!
What am I gonna tell the human Kimberly?
Are you insane? They're gonna spoil the trip to the big house! The Punky! The one-stop hotel they call Shackletown!
No!
Wait a minute!
Bobby gives whale kisses!
Born a genius. Curse my huge brain! I will not be defeated by a bunch of souped-up tuna cans!
Oh, okay.
Traveling, kind of stings.
What are you laughing at?
We're sunburned.
adventures.
So small. Oh, wait, I'm far away.
When does the magic begin?
What is that?
Oh, that's Minnie Moose, my other sidekick. Yep, been with me the whole time.
So cute.
Television.
I remember these two.
What is it? Just give me one.
You gotta order a million pizzas, and then I gotta roll around in them pizzas, and that's the story about how I turn into a giant pizza.
You're eating again? Where'd you even find that food way out here?
You gotta kind of have a nose for it.
And the stomach for it.
Phase one.
What?
I hate clip shows!
Eddie!
I'm just stuck.
50 years have passed.
Arbor Day piggies were hurt in the making of this film. But I was. My feelings were hurt. More than once. Well, there was the first time in scene 40, and then once in scene 57, and... Did you know that I do my own stunts? No stunt double for the red guy. Oh, no. Face will not spring for that, no. I'm not good enough for a stunt double. Oh, it's not fair. All right, you can end now. End!
whole movie. I'm sure glad I didn't miss it. Hey, I wonder what ever happened to Sharky.
There's Hallie, and Acorn, and Steven Jr., and Little Gunter, and there's Susan. Thanksgiving, and Easter, that's us at Halloween. We went a little crazy on the 4th of July.